Relationship advice for men: how to survive the beginning. It is a given fact that men are generally odd creatures when it comes to relationships. Most of them need effective relationship advice for men. Both men and women find the start of a relationship to be really tricky. For instance, men are not very good when it comes to guessing the needs and wants of women, and most of the time, their stupidity can result to arguments and even breakups. If you have just entered into a new relationship and you don't want to ruin your perfect beginning, it is important to know certain key pieces of advice for men. Meet with your sweetheart, but not very often. It's just normal for someone who is in love to want to spend every minute of the day with his loved one. It's reasonable. However, don't not be too excited about your new love affair. Meeting too often may offer excitement at the beginning of the relationship, but eventually, both of you will get a bit annoyed because you spend too much time together. It is recommended to meet up once or twice every week. This will keep the excitement and the love on a high. However, if the two of you are really in love and want to be with each other more frequently, you can meet more often, but make sure to be very careful about it. Don't be extravagant on gift giving yet. You may think about her every minute of every day, but this does not mean that you have to buy gifts for her every time you meet. If you really want to pamper her and express your love through gifts, you can get something personal, small or inexpensive at the start of your relationship. Save those extravagant presents when you feel that she is really the one. Don't be too clingy. As a man, it is important to note that you don't own her just because you are dating. One relationship advice for men: give her space if you want to make your relationship last for a long time. This is especially true during the start, since you are still getting to know each other. Don't be too possessive. This is one relationship advice for men that you should put on top of your list. Never be too possessive, because it is a sign of jealousy and insecurity, which are a huge no-no in any relationship. Never dare to demand that your lover avoid going out or meeting up with other people. Being jealous is quite normal, but learn how to accept the fact that you are not the only person in her life right now, and you'll never be. Don't force her to get intimate too quickly. In any new relationship, it is normal to feel too excited and passionate with your lover all the time. However, this does not give you the ticket to try and persuade your lover into sex. Take things slowly and don't try planning anything that would lead to having sex with her. Most of the time, the sex part just ruins the perfect beginning of the relationship.